Oh yeah, it's really dark over to the west. So it's coming this way. See, it's gonna get even worse. Today on In the Woodyard, we got a pile of wood that needs splitting. We got a splitter, we got a tractor, we got a place to put it. There's a big bin to fill. Let's get busy. So yesterday I started on this oak right here. I got some of it done. I split only a couple buckets because I only had about an hour. Got a little bit of the white oak I've been tossing over to the side. We're gonna see how much of this I can get done. I've got a couple hours. I don't think I can get it all done, but I can get most of it done, I think, in a couple hours. So we'll see. It's time to split some wood.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, I just drove the tractor into the shed here because it's pouring out. It's supposed to rain for like another hour and a half. So I think that's gonna end my splitting for the day. I saw a little bit of lightning, heard a little bit of thunder. Don't like being out there when that happens. As you know, I'm allergic to lightning. Thunder, I don't mind so much, as long as it's in the distance. But that's it for today, folks. I'll be back tomorrow morning, 5:30 a.m. Right now, you're gonna poke the video with some thumbs ups and thumbs down and make some comments and all that. Oh yeah, it's really dark over to the west and south. It's coming this way. See, it's gonna get even worse. Anyway, that's it for today, folks. See you tomorrow morning, 5:30 a.m. Good night, Irene.